I'm sure you've never thought about the person behind these signs, so I'm going to introduce you to him. Bruce Kayone is Trinidad's most prolific sign painter and the inspiration for the FET Font project. Bruce's studio is in a converted garage in his Arima home. It's right here. He creates the signs you see all over this country.
You know, they stopped bringing the brushes that I use. So I rather source it from a cell phone.
He uses hardboard, the kind you find in ceilings, Benjamin Moore paints, and Holbein's nylon chisel tip brushes. His lettering, which grabbed the attention of graphic designers Ajayi Archer and Christian Chen, has also evolved.
The lettering style keeps changing over the years. This, like, for instance, this lettering style here, I made this up completely. This is about, I think it's about 4 years now. It's more recent. And I like it pretty funkiness, so it's more for parties. It looks kind of wild. So these are happy for this. This is using like this party here. You know, this party is where these are perfect fonts for a minimal party like this. This here is a, this is for a Valentine party. As I see, many parties, black and gold. This is a little bit more sophisticated font. So I use this. But the word gold, I use a more, just a plain, I think this better, probably call it Ariel gold.
Bruce's signs range in price from $30 to $3,800. He says securing the interest of Christian and Ajay has been gratifying because it introduced him to a community of artists with whom he can now interact.
It's nice to know that that you could actually lay claim to something like this, which is a fun and even more proud that it. I am that person. Because I remember doing working with Melanie way back about 10, 12 years ago. And I think one of the questions she, one statement in fact she made was that when somebody land in Trinidad, what are the things that make up the landscape? It's my work. Without my work, the landscape totally different.
I'm here in Bruce's studio among his paintbrushes, his paints, and some of his art itself to try and get a feel for his work and his process. And what is it about the work of Bruce Kayone that has inspired Ajay and Christian to digitize and make a type font from his lettering style? But that's it for me. I'm Soini Gray for this mic. Thanks.
I'm Soini Gray for seeing you.